rumbling away down here, wasn't it?
Yeah, where?
They reckon they moved them out though.
Smash all
that
to get in, or?
No, that was all burnt out. Floorboards are quite springy, waterlogged.
One of our upstairs stairs.
Yeah.
That public hearing, there was an opportunity for the residents.
Yeah, he's going to get his head out. And,
And they're rewarded with the effort.
Damien Robinson now. Isaac Burton. Bit of space. Gives it off to Ben Milmer. Comes off and a Matty Lowe dives on the ball. Milmer somehow got it back. He's in there again.
Simple finish to give Canberra perhaps a sniff of a very unlikely result.
Exactly what we talked about, Mike. Just the thing Newcastle didn't need. Another 5 or 10 minutes just of solid play, keep the ball, possession, Canberra would.
Bruiserman, who's one of Bob's great supporters.
How are you?
Sensitivities to say very emphatically that Bob Baldwin has been an outstandingly active and energetic representative for the electorate of Paterson. For the Australian nation, it's not, which is often not as great as the effort that the farmers who generate in areas of Australia, to say that one of the greatest and continuing goals of my government is to ensure that our rural producers receive a fairer go on international markets.
Well, we've got a lot of work to do.
There is no damage to personnel or property. What we've got here is able. Okay, what the operator is now doing is walking down.
Part of the Hamilton area to the railway line. West of the railway line will be going into Warwick Park.
We'll be in charge of the human resource, some appreciation of the area.
The lower hunter, which will include assessors.
And at the end of the time, you then had to validate your observations in regard to how a person performs in a
actually stressed out. For how long?
Where I'm standing was a place called Llewellyn Davies Lolly Shop, or you've known as Lolly Davies. And it was here, and from here...
Some have been eliminated, and we're continuing to search and inspect sites.
Lighter colour underneath, a yellow in there.
So that
lets me know that it was a male, yeah.
I wonder actually, you know, it might be quite good for us to
look for some others that have got that that distribution.
Right.
We'll come away and I can just...
not being used a great deal down. Johnson throws up a little left-hander, and it's a ripper.
The other end, Jensen, a nice pass.
Jensen, this will be two, and he sticks it in, throws it up, lifts out, rebound by Milmers and Damien Robinson coming out. Terry Johnson gives it. Drops now, a settler, Robertson. Jensen in plenty of space, fires up, and it's a to Bert Robertson with the shot. It's successful. Milmers, you've got to jump 10 feet to get it over their heads.
So we've got them out of the other day, so they won the cake cow here. Actually, but something will emerge.
From each other and being role models for younger people. It's the counselling, it's the support. Because both she and I would have this sort of responsibility after March when there's a change of government. Perhaps.
I've got a drive, it's okay, better take this one.
Cheers.
Congratulations.
An ink pad?
Thank you.
Good hands there.
Yeah, it's sort of like kind of tea trees and the water around tea trees.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
What's that one there?
If I had a probe, if I had a probe, a special probe, well then I could see what they're. Yeah, so if we're showing this, well it might just go to sight. But you know.
They're very gassy quickly. I mean, he's had a whole bale to himself, and that even.
Go.
Trees, sky. Anyway, they've got it like a. Be off. So we'd be without an AO in this area, mm-hmm. and they'd also probably try and amalgamate some of our.
But we lease more country down towards Maryland. Oh, okay.
Chairman of the Community Support Committee from BHP, and with us also today, Mr. Howard Frith, the Managing Director of the New Country.
We seek your blessing upon us as we share food and fellowship this day.
We urge you to consider giving the red shield here and for the chair.
Have you got a set price or? Full copy as well.
Yeah, I see it as an opportunity not to follow through.
H-E-A-R-S-T.
Well, the copyright and plus the fact they wanted to make sure that their character was.
His birthday's today, but no one knows. Yeah. As to whether in his studio.
Yeah.
And didn't.
Freeing of women, freeing.
Yes.
Yeah, it was a very original idea. I haven't heard of anyone.
100-year history.
Ah, right.
And so it's
there. So what happened? You just had an idea? Yeah.
This one. Is this one? Well, it's a character that was born and died.
We try to bring them in as quietly as we can, which was built through the donations
here in the wetlands. You all right, guys?
Yeah.
Thank you very much. All right, done with that. And,
so what did you find in there? What did you...
Scores level, 6 seconds to go. Can they score from this turnover? Riley.
Oh! What a shot!
Full time.
Oh, great. I think we should wear them all year. No. They're short, you know. It's going to be interesting to see some real skinny legs out there on the court on Saturday night.
Compared to the shorts in 85 and 86, which were literally right up your backside, and every time you bent over, you saw each cheek hanging out. I mean, they got nothing to worry about. Well, I think this weekend will really shape the rest of our season in terms.
Given it resting time as yet from when I did it, so I just try to catch up with as much rest as I can. I think it'd be good. I think the boys are ready to play against him.